Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, welcome to Miss Megas Class Students. Hello, students class 1A and 1B. Sebelum kita mulai, start with Bismillah. Ikuti Miss Mega ya. Make a dua. Follow me. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Oh Allah, Al-Alim, please help me be good at English so I can read, write, speak, and listen, and be a better servant. Oh Allah, Ar-Rahim, please help me be good at English so I can use it to serve the ummah and follow Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Amin amin ya rabbal alamin. Thank you students sudah ikuti Miss Mega. Hello, hello students. Hari ini kita mau bahas have and has. I have a ruler. Nah, look at this. Jika subjeknya I, you, they, we, maka kita menggunakan have. Sedangkan jika subjeknya she, he, it, kita menggunakan has. I have a ruler. She has a ruler. You have a ruler. He has a ruler. Nah, seperti itu kids. I have a guitar. He has a guitar. Goofy has a radio. Karena Goofy adalah laki-laki. They have flowers. Have flowers and dog. It has a pillow. I have a broom. Oh, she has a flying broom. I have presents for you. The boss has a present for them. We have hats. Okay, students. So this is your task. Do the exercise English Focus Grade 1 on page 83 until 84. Okay, students. Don't forget to check in. Thanks for joining this class. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye, students. Have a great day.